Okay, well, let's see. Today we took a look at the assignment 3, which is going to be due on the 14th of October. The draft for 2 points, if we get that on the 6th of October, we'll be able to show that to the class on the 7th. It involves coming up with a bill of materials for the framing and putting the roof on the shed. We will use Excel to cost that project. So on the 7th, we should have a good picture of how we're going to finish this up with a lot of success on the 4th.